Hey, it's Aisha. We're starting the new year, and you're starting with me. Thank you. Today, we're just going to do something simple, and I just kind of wanted to talk a little bit about my design for my vampire in Vampire Masquerade Bloodline, which is like a really fun game where you basically are a vampire, and you're kind of learning about these different things about the vampire community and helping them out in different ways, or sometimes making it worse. It depends. In the game, there are a clan called Malkavians, where they are like seers. They can see into the future, they can have premonitions, they can see things that most people can't, but the downside is that they're pretty much crazy and treated that way by the whole community. Well, I've been having a blast, and I don't know what that says about me, but I've been having a lot of fun playing as a Malkavian. There are just so many funny moments that are completely different from the other gameplay that I was doing with a different vampire clan. If you've never played Vampire Masquerade, you should definitely play. It's on Steam. Like, it's a really fun game. Playing as a Malkavian, they are, to me, very quirky. They're excessive, but in a really fun way, because a lot of their dialogue options are just so random sometimes, so bizarre, and it just makes it so funny. I think there's an encounter that I had with one of like the characters, and he's like a werewolf, and it immediately just screamed like, ah, a werewolf. Like, I don't know if any of the other options allow me to like actually just blatantly be like, there is a werewolf right now. And I love that. So when I think about my character, the design I have right now is obviously like, when you play Vampire Masquerades, you can't really customize your character that much. And right now I'm wearing like cowboy booty out kind of, looks like sex play kind of stuff. And I'm not really feeling that. I feel like my character would be way more quirkier than that. Is like cute, but just weird and kind of scary in a way. I've been building up my intimidation, so you know, I just wanted to add that extra edge and give her like a very dark like appearance, especially where her eyes are like, the bucket hat kind of covers her eyes a bit, so all you can really see is the piercing yellow eyes. And I think that was so cute. It's weird to say it's cute, but I just think it's really cool to add in. I really like how Malkavians can be very intimidating, can cause madness in other people, and still have these like really funny interactions that just make them, to me, seem more likable, but to other vampires, really annoying. Like, I'm not well liked for good reason, because I have a good time, but I just wanted to like add that quirkiness in. So I decided, like, after the first drawing I did, I was like, oh, I should make another one where like she kind of just seems like surprised, because there's a lot of characters that like they'll have their hands up in fear, and it's really weird. I don't know how to explain it, but like they're always like scared or something like that. I mean, I guess that makes sense. I'm a vampire. I will kill you if I have to protect the masquerade. But I just like feel like my character is just so playful in the way that they present themselves, and they're never really taking anything too seriously. At least that's how I feel, because I don't really care about any of this stuff. I'm cheating all the way through the rest of the game on God mode, because I couldn't beat some people, and I was like, I'm tired of getting my butt kicked, but my character's amazing, so God mode it is. And in the same way that I just do whatever I want, even in the game, I design my character however I want. I decided to make them very colorful and more quirky in their design. At first I was kind of thinking it was like more a hipster vibe, but it's giving more like cute black girl vibes. I don't think that's an aesthetic, but it's just giving me more like a combination of all of that together. But yeah, I really had fun playing around with like designing this character, giving her like blue nails, which I thought was so cute. Like, just something, it just fit for me a lot. And giving them those big like circular glasses, like they probably don't do anything, but it's just really cute. It kind of reminds me of like the Wolfie guy. I'm gonna call him Wolfie in the game, but yeah, I wanted to like add so much to this character, and it was so much fun to just play around with a character that, you know, just made up. I really love this game. It's definitely giving me life right now, and I play it when I'm not working on other stuff. in other news, like, you know, welcome to the new year. We're about chaos. We're about having fun. Well, not chaos. We're about having fun. And I hope that everyone enjoys this new year as much as I do. Bye.